स्टार्टिंग विद न्यूमेरिकल नंबर 9 अनसॉल्व्ड न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक्स कैलकुलेट द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड नाउ दे आर आस्किंग यू टू कैलकुलेट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ड्यू टू अ चार्ज ऑफ वैल्यू -8.0×10⁻¹ कूलम एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 5 सेंटीमीटर दैट इज 5×10⁻²  मीटर हियर यू हैव अ चार्ज फ्रॉम दिस चार्ज एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 5 सेंटीमीटर What will be the electric field due to this charge? The formula for electric field is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught q upon r square. 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught is 9×10⁹, which is already calculated. And the value of this term is given in your textbook. Q is -8×10⁻¹. Radius is 5×10⁻². Square of radius, so 5×10⁻². 5×10⁻². 5×5 = 25 × 10⁻², 10⁻², 10⁻², will give you 10⁻²−4. 8×9 = 72, that is −72 × 10⁻²−9 and 10⁻²−8 will give you 10⁻²¹. So it is −72/25. If you take this 10⁻²−4 in the numerator. So it becomes 10⁻⁴. So this 10⁻⁴ and this 10⁻⁴ will make 10⁻⁵. So here you have the digit as -72/25×10⁵. Now if you want, you can go with log calculation or else you can go with normal division. Here I'll prefer normal division. I'm dividing 72 with 25. As we all are very familiar with the table of 25. 25 2s are 50. So 25 2s are 75. So of course I'll go with 25 2s are, that is 50. 2 − 0 = 2. 7 − 5 = 2. Point becomes 220. Now 25 8s are will give us 200. So 25 8s are 200. So 20 comes in the remainder. Because of point, it becomes 200. 25 8s are 200. 25 8s are 200. So now the answer is −72/25 will give you 2.88×10⁵. Now the unit for electric field is Newton per Coulomb. So this is the value of the electric field which they were asking you to calculate. −2.88×10⁵. The answer given in the textbook is wrong.